This is the good and simple way to make cauliflower rice. Remove leaves and stalk.
Roughly grate or blitz in the processor. Add to a pan with ghee or coconut oil.
Add bone broth or water.
Simmer for about 5 minutes.
Plate up.
Season.
Good and simple.
Find more cauliflower recipes in our new cookbook, Good and Simple.